It was a head-on-head collision. A Fuso collided with the trailer, and unfortunately, the driver of the Fuso died instantly. Yeah, it's becoming a black spot, it's true, because we have had a number of accidents happening here. But basically, I would advise drivers to always reduce speed.
The weather, probably something about today, then we have to go get it.